guys and gals, Taylor here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Pokemon Shield. Last time we challenged the gym leader Raihan, and he was the toughest opponent we've had yet. Well, because he's the final gym leader and all. We won. Was with Sonya, and later became Professor Sonya. Then we headed on a train, and we're on our way to Wyndon right now, and we started to explore Route 10, and we caught a couple of new Pokemon. So anyway, this time we are going to finish exploring Route 10, and see if we can get to Wyndon. So let's go. Oh wow, bear tick. Oh good, it doesn't have Ice Body. Now give it a Swift. That's good. Ouch. Alright, got it. Off to a good start. Lovey is now level 49. Alright. Bear Tick, the freezing Pokemon, an ice type in the evolved form of Kupchu. It swims energetically through frigid seas. When it gets tired, it freezes the seawater with its breath so it can rest on the ice. What moves do you have? Oh, you got Snow Cloak. Crash, Rest, Blizzard, and Sheer Cold. That could be useful. But nah, we'll send you to a box for now. Hello. Alright, Harper, who do you have? Pelipper. Uh-oh. Oh. Give it a psychic. Wow, critical hit. Nice job, Lovey. Knock towel. Yeah, we'll switch. Let's send out Avalon. Hypnosis. All right, you big cheater. Now, I really wish I would have given it Sleep Talk. I might need to make a camp after this. Hmm. now you're really pushing my buttons. Ow. Set up camp so we can restore everybody. Whoa! Hey there, soul miner! Startled me. Vegeta's having a conversation in the background there with somebody. Can't really tell who it is. I hear Hunter somewhere. Here's the apple. And an aspera berry. Whoops! I didn't mean to run into a snowbird. Up front. Jeez! This is gonna be a recurring thing. Ooh, vanilla. I don't think you've caught a vanilla yet. give it a psycho cut. Uproar. Ah, that's loud. Owie. Alright, it doesn't have an ice body, thankfully. Let's try catching it. Wow! All these Pokemon in this round like to cooperate. Alright, we got a Vanillish. I think I might replace that for Avalug, actually. Oh, no, we already have a Vanillish. No, I want to see your summary. When did we get a Vanillish? Mirror Coat, Ice Beam, Uproar, okay, I'll definitely have to teach you some new moves, but yeah, we can come down to the party. See ya, Avalug. Pokemon. I see when that's kind of dumb. Yes. Is really a bit. Fuck's sake, why do I keep running into Snowbirds? Oh, another bear tick. I already caught one. This is gonna stink. Okay, Sneasel, I know you're tough to catch, but come on. How? Alright, I gotta switch. Okay, only kicked out twice. That's a good thing. Alright, Hunter's now level 48. Sizzle, the Shark Claw Pokemon, an Ice and Dark type. It has a cunning yet savage disposition. It waits for parents to leave their nests, and then it sneaks in to steal their eggs. Oh, it's got inner focus. Nice. Icy Wind, Fury Swipes, Home Claws, and Beat Up. Who do I want to say goodbye to? Lovey, you were great while you lasted, but it's time for you to go. Donald. Gigalith. Oh, not a sandstorm. Oh, that did nothing. Slide. Oh. Ow. Yeah, I didn't think Sneasel would stand a chance. Sorry. Come on out, Soul Miner. Give it an energy ball. That wasn't enough to knock you out. Soul Miner is now level 51. Ouch. And Rhydon. Yeah, we'll keep him, Soul Miner. Don't doze off, Soul Miner. Give it a wood hammer. Nice. Oh, this is gonna hurt, though. Ow, ow, ow. Have Glenn. Tarmanitan. You psychic. Icicle crash. Bullshit right there. Alright. Get him, Hunter. of here. Unnecessary critical hit, but thanks, Hunter. That's ridiculous. Ow. Blinks. Oh, the fighting type. Let's send out Vegeta. All its stats will be raised, but it can no longer escape. Vegeta, now level 50, and wants to learn Brave Bird. Yeah. Bad luck. Ow, how many Pokemon do you have? Alright, let's try out your new move. Brave Bird. Yes, I know I'm making a big risk. Ow! Please tell me that's enough. Okay, good, it is. No, are you kidding me? Berries to cook. Oh man. Yeah. This is not good, guys. Not good. Really? Yes, I want to quit. This is bad. We're only down to Soul Miner and Vanillish. And all of my other team members are in red. Oh, it's YouTube again. Oh, so your Pokemon evolved. Oh, you bitch. You big bitch. You're a bitch. I'm traveling.
trouble here, guys. That. Good job, Vegeta.
Hang on, guys. Alexa, stop.
That was weird.
Yes, I do have an Alexa down in my room.
Switch out my Pokemon.
I really regret switching out Jay, to be honest.
Oh yeah, there's my other Vanillish.
Great, we're back, right back to where we frickin' started.
Thank you. seriously have to take the train again? Oh God, get away! Minor, you can take them pretty nice, you win. You can't take hail, though. Useful, but yeah, when you battled me, I wasn't ready. But now I got my full team with me. Still got anticipation. Psychic. Single thunder. Oh boy, get ready for deja vu here. Soul Miner's now level 52. Soul Miner. kidding me? It's not enough to take it out? Okay, Iris is now level 47, and Hunter is level 49. Oh, that was. Ow. This battle's taking a long time, huh, guys? We're gonna slice the cut and a shadow ball. Sorry, excuse my language, but this battle's ridiculous. Took out half of my team. Let's get up here. Ugh. There it is, guys. Wyndon. If that's how you spell it, or pronounce it. This place is. All right, Wyndon City. This is a place where I become a legend at last. You don't get it, don't you, mate? After all, I'm about to become the new champion of the Galar region. I'm heading to the Haper Wyndon Stadium. Don't waste too much time. You should head there yourself. Bye. First, I'm healing my team. They took a beating. I guess Lovey's going back on the team. Okay. A little longer than one is off. Oh. think I know who my first opponent is, so... First opponent is none other than Marnie. Heh, I knew you'd get all the badges and meet me here. I know there's been a lot between us, but with my big brother, Team Yale, helping Spike Booth and all that. The truth is, when all's said and done, I just really want to become the champion, not for myself. So don't take it personal when I kick your butt. I need those words, Byron. Don't want to Dynamax though, that's... Gigantamax? Thanks, Vegeta. You gave it your all. What was your favorite move? Oh, good thing I was not there. Let's run out, Hunterman. You know what? I think we'll Dynamax, Hunter. Let's go. That did it. Everyone in the stadium was watching us during all that. I heard them cheering for me and my Pokemon. It was nice. We may have lost, but at least we drove the audience wild. Guess that's not so bad. Think I'll join my brother in the stands and we'll watch from the sidelines to see who ends up challenging the champion. Just so you know, I still haven't decided if I'm going to cheer for you. See ya. You will. Taylor. Yes? I'll be waiting for you in the final match. After seeing the way you battled, I can't accept any outcome besides winning this match. My team's on fire. Pardon me. I know you didn't get a long break, but the match before yours ended more quickly than I expected. Challenger Hop won quite handily, so as soon as you're ready, we'd like you back on the pitch. Oh, yay, my team's healed. Alright guys, well, I'm ending this episode off here. In the next episode, we will challenge our longtime rival Hop and hopefully come out on top. I did not mean for that to rhyme, but you know what I mean. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!